Tag team rules here with Jey Uso, Damian Priest, Solo Sikoa, and Finn Balor. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Austin Theory, Roddy Piper, King Buckeye, and Randy Orton.
It is going to be all about teamwork and partnership here tonight. Who will be the better team? Who will have the better chemistry? I personally cannot wait to find out.
And well-timed maneuver there. Jey has become relentless.
Yeah, Jey has all the wheels turning now.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
If I were him, Cole, I'd be looking for the tag right about now. You got to know when to get your bearings in a tag match.
Yeah. Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Oh, he fights Jey back.
Opportunity now for Theory to capture some momentum.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
DDT!
Ooh! Assaulting the knee with purpose.
His team in the match.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Elbow smash.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Back into the ring.
He skirts around it.
This is it.
No, kick out at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Getting tossed. In Theory, able to adapt.
Look at Priest. I feel that he's thinking right now.
A perfectly placed target. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oof. Retaliated with a knee to the face.
Oh! Oh!
Ooh!
Can Orton withstand this attack?
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Bam!
Oh, man! Great strength being shown here.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Cover!
And there's the save.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Oh, kick connects.
Boom.
He turns it around.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Sidesteps,
reciprocating the initial reversal. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
With the tag is Randy Orton.
Tagged in.
forced into the corner.
Tags him in. To the outside. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Oh, a stop. Will it be? Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
What a match.
Tosses it back in now.
Caught with a clothesline.
What a pump kick. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Boom! Face first. Oh, jumping around.
Whoa. Nasty fall.
His well-being.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Oh, across the top rope.
Kick right on the ear connects.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Oh, with authority.
Boom, what impact. A consistent attack here from Jay.
Yeah, Oos is firing on all cylinders.
Jumping clothesline. Agility! A quick response to Jay's offense.
Booker is going to look to press on the advantage.
Booker tipping the scales a bit here.
Treating the torso to yet another attack. What a hot shot. Exit all the way to the outside.
Straight impact down the throat. Booker retaliates.
A stalemate of counters.
Big kick right to the gut. Slam sent to the outside.
Theory has lost any momentum here.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And he makes the save for his team.
Ready for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Top rope.
Able to evade. How much longer can these superstars continue? Defend off the front of the top.
To make his move.
Two. Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Targeting the throat there.
Ooh, bullseye.
And a tag there.
Right across the larynx.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Signaling to the audience, and they are responding.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
One, two.
In the hard way.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Oh, wow.
Never win, and winners never get caught.